It's a very special moment now, after we all reminded the chronot of Rabbi David, HaTzadik, HaKadosh, Rabbi David, when he started until the entire life. Just want to mention Shlomo HaMelech went to the front of the Beit HaMikdash and the doors were locked and closed and was not be able to be opened. Until he said, Zochor lechasdei David avdi. When he reminded who was David, Chasdei David, it opened the doors. It opened the doors of the Beit HaMikdash. And opening the doors of Beit HaMikdash in Kodesh HaKodeshim in Gan Eden, we stand now that we reminded Chasdei David Avdi, we believe that he will open the doors for everybody that needs a tefillah and a yeshua. Chasdei David, what was the specialty of David and Melech? Chasdei David, like you said, everybody said, that he bought the Torah with his chesed. He didn't look on his own benefit. He was an eved, ha-meshamshim et ha-ra shelo ha-menat le-kava el-parat. He was a big anav and bought those youngsters and the young people and the older people karov to the Torah with his favorite heart that he had. And he got him so close to Hashem and to the Tefillot and to the Torah with chesed and with favor and with being humble to them. My English is very poor, but everybody knows what means Piach parcha v'chachma v'torat chesed. The Torah was for him a favor, that he favored the Torah, and he was favored that somebody learned Torah, and only, not only that, he started with giving favors to everyone in every aspect that they needed. Like David and Melech, what was his koach that he had, that he came to him? HaMelech David, Amcha Yisrael, Tzrichim Panasa. He was the Melech, and he has to bother with business for the people. He had to bother ב'ידיים לחלחות, ב'דם, ב'שפיר, ב'שיליה, לטהר, אישה לבעלה. He was with them for everything they needed. It wasn't the thing that he said, this is not my job, this has nothing to do with the Torah. Everything has to do with the Torah. And that's what Tzadik Rabbi David, which I experienced with my own eyes. So when we say the Chor, לחסדי דוד עבדי, פתחו שערים. עכשיו, אחרי ש... after we heard all those things, I believe that the שערי שמיים, שערי ברכה, שערי הצלחה is now really open. And that's why David, מלך ישראל, חי וקיים. And why I say it? It's because, as I remember, his עבודת הקודש, his תיקון חצות, his קריאת התורה, his tefillot, I can really say, David HaMelech said, "Va'ani tefillah." I am a piece of tefillah. My gene is tefillah. When whoever heard HaTzadik, Rabbi David, praying, saying tefillot, he was a piece of the tefillah. Is a tefillah saying tefillah? When he was reading in the Torah, it was a Torah reading the Torah. Was not a separate thing, the Torah from him. It was like one thing. You heard the Torah, reading Torah. A so total gene of Torah, mitzvot, total gene of chesed. And that's why, Mahu v'chayim, av zarov v'chayim. Because if they, he was a piece of Torah, he was a piece of chesed, he was a piece of tefillah, that means his whole soul, everything and whole gene in him was Torah. And that's what he gave over, that he can't take out. That's him himself, and he is still alive, and his children and grandchildren. And that's why, I know the time is short, I want to give the bracha, that it should continue for the Red Road, and everybody that came here participating, hearing this holy zichronot, these holy memories of this holy person, the way when he was sitting in his house, I was seeing him sitting on the floor and crying for the Churban Bet HaMikdash and Chatzot, I saw the Churban. When it came in the morning and he came to the shul and opened the Aron HaKodesh, I saw, oh, the Churban is over. Now is the Bet Knesset, the Bet HaMikdash. Everybody's staying, asking him all kind of barachot. We're lining up in the shul, blessing everybody that needs to bless. Over the Churban, we start learning Torah. So now we have the Churban, it's over the Churban, we remember, and now it's alive again with his children and his grandchildren, and it will still be a Melit Yosher for you, for all these children and grandchildren, for all the Kehilot in the world, and for all his Talmidim, Hashem Yitbarach et Kulam, Batzlacha, Bracha, Rechat, Yamim, Bishanim, Tovot, Ve'im Arbe Nachat, Ve'im Arbe הצלחה, ועמך צריכה, עמך ישראל צריכים פרנסה, זה מה שדיבר אומר, definitely everybody had ברכה, נתניס פרנסה, and we will hope to see, אם ירצה השם, משיח צדקנו במהרה.